Subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss an update from Tweet Library.
Hey guys, if you're having trouble in downloading images from any website on your iPhone, this quick guide is meant to help you. For example, I want to download images from apple.com, so I visited the website and long press the picture that I need in my iPhone. There is no direct option to download it. Okay, let me try again with a different image. Still a big no. So what I will be doing now is opening the App Store, search for Image Train, and get it in my iPhone. Once the app opens, you can see all the settings active automatically. No touch or make changes to them. Simply, let's go back to the website apple.com. Now here, when I'm selecting the image for download, I can see the image train option at the bottom. The coolest part of this application is that it will display all the images that are present on the website in one single location. So I'm selecting the image I want to download and give the necessary access. Now you open the gallery and find the selected images in here. I personally found this really cool. If you also like the idea of downloading images using Image Train, don't forget to like and share the video, send us a thumbs up in the comment section, and subscribe to Tweet Library.